If you are looking for the best kayak anchor, his list you must see. We made this list based on your personal preference and sorted it based on the features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Also, we have included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the 7th position of our list, we have Marine Now Portable Folding Anchor. Freshwater fishing become more enjoyable with the Marine Now Portable Folding Anchor hooked up to the kayak. It provides excellent stability while promoting a reasonably lightweight design. Weighing at 3.5 pounds, this portable anchor efficiently holds down kayaks, rafts, jet skis, and small sailboats. With this anchor, drifting that distracts the fishing is unlikely as I sit on my kayak for hours during my weekend freshwater fishing trip. Once I am done fishing, I can neatly stow away from the anchor and all of its accessories in the included storage bag. I should also mention that the device carries on container comes fully padded to enhance longevity. The bag's padded design also prevents the anchor from scratching watercraft. Moving forward, this grapnel anchor flukes open with a ring. Also, those extensions open at 7 inches, allowing them to provide a strong hold. The anchor's construction is robust and durable enough for prolonged use, considering it's rust-proof. Further, the rope adds to the kit's excellent ruggedness by being mildew and mold-resistant. The red color and the included marker buoy that's both the same color makes the anchor easy to see, so I don't have to do a double take every time few minutes to see if the anchor is still nearby. If you want to know the latest price of the Marine Now Portable Folding Anchor, then check the description box. Next, at number 6, we have Extreme Max 3006.6545 Anchor. Kayakers looking for a straightforward solution to holding down their watercraft should consider this Extreme Max Folding Anchor. This product comes with no fancy belts and whistles, and that can be a good thing. For starters, this kayak anchor doesn't have an expensive price tag. In fact, I may even go as far as to say that this one is the most reasonably priced kayak anchors on the market. Furthermore, it's a model that offers more values than its cost. With dimensions of 11.9 × 2.9 × 2.6 inch, this anchor can easily fit into different watercraft. I tested its portability in a kayak, knight, john boat, and even an inflatable boat. Gratifyingly, I didn't encounter any space issues with this product. At 3.5 pounds, it's also a good weight for most light to medium weight watercraft. Furthermore, the lake of rope opens a world of possibilities for the anchor. Therefore, I can use this anchor in different depths. It doesn't come with other kayak accessories, namely anchor shakelets and ropes. However, it is difficult to complain after seeing its price. Also, this model makes it an excellent option for replacing old anchors without breaking the bank. If you have already used any of these products, do let us know commenting below. It will help others to worthy buy. The number 5 position is held by Gradient Fitness Folding Anchor. The Gradient Fitness Marine Folding Anchor is an ideal choice for kayakers on the go. This anchor system folds to a compact 12-inch by 3-inch dimensions, thus it easily slips into tight corners, especially in watercraft. This product also comes with a fully padded storage bag, and in my experience did a swell job in preventing scratches. Aside from its compact design, a couple of other excellent characteristics showcased by this product are its strength and stability. When connected to a standard kayak, it performs admirably. Notably, this kit includes a sufficient 3.5 pound anchor, stainless steel snap hook, and a PVC flotation buoy. With those accessories provided, the single-person watercraft didn't drift on steady waters. But I decided to test this device further, so I attached it to two jet skis with a combined weight of about 1500 pounds. At first, I wasn't expecting this anchor to eke a performance that exceeds its construction and design. However, it held onto the two watercraft like glue, which is a fantastic feat for a reasonably compact anchor. The anchor is also made from a marine-grade material to promote optimal durability and longevity. It's also designed to resist rust and excess moisture. The latter trait makes this product easy to clean and maintain. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. The number 4 position is dominated by Olivia and Aiden Kayak Anchor. Kayaking enthusiasts should rejoice upon using the Olivia and Aiden Folding Kayak Anchor. With 40 feet of rope length, this model is a great option for depth of up to 6 feet, ideal for medium deep waters. In contrast, typical anchor kits only supply a rope of about 24 feet in length. Aside from the rope's excellent length, this kayak anchor was made with convenience in mind. The flukes automatically pop open as it dives deeper into the water. Hence, I don't need manually open these arms before deployment, saving valuable time and effort in the process. Furthermore, the anchor is made of superior galvanized steel, resulting in it being corrosion and rust resistant. This material choice also makes the Skiak Anchor pay for itself in the long term. In other words, galvanized steel reduces overhead production costs, making the price of this kit to be less expensive than many competing products. Also, galvanized steel is quite easy to care for and maintain. With a reduced need for frequent maintenance, this device reduces extra costs for purchasing other products, such as cleaning and protective solutions. This system is also sufficiently compact when the flukes are folded. Its dimension reduced to portable 12 by 3 inches, which nicely fits under the Skiak seat. Also, every item in this kit adequately fits in the accompanying carry-on bag. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Moving on to the next item, number 3, with Airhead Grapnel Anchor. The Airhead Complete Grapnel Anchor comes in a beautiful powdered red finish. Furthermore, the color pattern travels carries into its accessories, particularly the buoy and rope. But don't make mistake in this grapnel anchor system having both style and function. In truth, its extra layer of coating serves another purpose, which is to protect the anchor from harsh underwater conditions. Moreover, the stainless steel construction along with the powder-coated finish performs admirably in resisting rust and corrosion. I also test this anchor in different underwater scenarios including gravel, mud and sand. Remarkably, this model performs well in lashing onto such terrains, ensuring optimal stability for your kayak. The dimensions are also reasonably compact with 3.33 pounds in weight. You'll not encounter a problem storing it under the kayak seat. Plus, this kit comes with a nylon storage case with padding to reduce clanking noise. The anchor and its accessories neatly fit inside this protective case. Like other anchors, it has a short anchor rope length of 25 feet, although it's great for shallow water kayaking. I also still wish that the included rope is longer to use in deeper waters. Thankfully, I can replace it with a longer rope to meet specific kayaking requirements. If this is your desired product, please check the link description below. The number 2 position is held by Best Marine Kayak Anchor. This product from Best is a folding kayak anchor with a plethora of features that contribute to our safety while kayaking. The highlight of this product is the stability it offers. I tested it on a weekend trip. With my 10-foot kayak on that day, the wind speed was about 15 miles per hour, but the current was fairly steady. After throwing this anchor system into the water, it launched into the soft terrain fairly quickly. Once in place, the anchor held onto the watercraft strongly, making it a perfect choice for kayak fishing. It's also quite convenient as deployment is relatively easy. Since the anchor only measures 3.5 pounds, it does not put much burden on our kayak. Further, sorting it in the accompanying nylon storage bag is also a hassle-free experience. The anchor is also made from rust-resistant galvanized iron. This material is a bond for kayakers as moisture can accelerate rust, which would otherwise shorten the product's lifespan. Thankfully, I can expect this anchor to serve me well for several months at least. As for its compatibility, I'm pleasantly surprised that I can use it on the other watercrafts beside the kayak. I can use it on canoes, jet skis, and sloop paddle boats. Plus, the accompanying buoy, ball, and carabiner ensures that the anchor stays in place during ideal weather conditions. Is this video making value to your search? If yes, please do like, share, and comment. Finally, the number 1 position is dominated by Xtreme Max 3006.6548 Anchor. This list is best of the kayak fishing anchors is off to great start with this Xtreme Max anchor kit. This package comes with everything you needed to add stability to my kayak, including a snap hook, a marker buoy, and a polyethylene rope. First about the marker buoy, this heavy-duty marine-grade foam allows me to check the current condition of the anchor. One quick glance at it, and I will know if the anchor is still steadily holding onto something at the bottom of the water body. Further, this seemingly lighting object also provides another vital role, checking the current's condition. Sometimes I need to double-check if the waves are rising. The marker buoy provides additional safety by letting me know if it is going to be unsafe to continue kayak fishing soon. Next, there, the storage bag made with durable nylon material. This dry bag perfectly fits all the items on the kit. It even has padding inside, which provides extra protection for the anchor for enhanced longevity. The bag also has a drawstring locking mechanism. With this feature, I have peace of mind that the kayak anchor set and other accessories won't fail off during storage and travel. Besides, the 25-foot polyethylene rope does a good job in keeping the kayak secure while the anchor is grabbing onto something, but I do wish the rope is longer. Since it's only 25 feet, it means I can only use it on depths of about 3 to 4 feet. That's all for today. We upload product review videos in every single day, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for the upcoming video notification.